people think of factories too much like it's some sort of photocopy machine. It's just some boring thing that makes copies. But actually, it's vastly more complicated than the product that it makes.